Hey guys, what's up? This is Emmy and Basis, and this is the Mill Bros Music Zone. Alright, this is a very exciting episode for me because I get to do one of my favorite top 5 bands of all time that I enjoy the most. And this band is called Blue Murder. I love Blue Murder. Tony Franklin, Nick Green, John Sykes, and Carmen Appice, or Appice. Don't know how to say it though, but they're all amazing and everything. It sucks that Carmen Appice, and Tony Franklin left the band. It sucks, but you know, they're a really good band. The first song we're gonna play is called Valley of the Kings. This is an amazing song. Good song. All right, next one's called Jelly Rock. Mm-hmm.
forever if you just believe in me. She said, any way you want me, boy, my love I give to you. I was born to love you, take me any way you choose. Heartache, coming my way. Angel, feels like I'm a dying day. Set me free and strong. Possession of my heart. Now I'm standing all alone here, and my world just fall apart. Heartache coming my way. Angel, feel like my dying day. Feel like my dying day. Oh.
Second favorite song of the album.
We will.
Ballads by Blue Murder, and this is called Out of Love. Out of Love by Blue Murder. Blue Murder is a good band. They broke up in the early 90s. They began in 1988 but broke up in like 94 95. It sucks. They're talking about maybe coming back with the original members, but they're still talking about it, so we'll see what happens. Eddie Trunk's really wanting them to come back. Well, I do too, so you know. I'm on Eddie's side. Well, alright guys, this is Amy Basis and this is the Mel Brothers Music Zone, and I'm signing out. Peace guys.